show you those in just a second, but the hem stitch detail on the pillowcase.
Yeah.
My gosh.
Elegant.
I could take our candles away.
Well, I could use a couple of the candles.
Can we get some of those flameless candles?
I want to put a couple of the candles, put the candle inside these beautiful Jeffrey Banks hurricanes. You know, these are beautiful. You're receiving a set of three glass hurricanes, and these are nice and tall. This particular first one is 9 3/4 inches tall by 6, so it's a nice, large, beautiful glass hurricane. Then the medium is 8 inches tall by 5 3/4, and then the baby is 6 inches tall by 5 inches, 5.5 inches wide in diameter. So these are beautiful, these are glass, you can use them everywhere. Here's the thing about decor. Here's the thing about decorating. There are a lot of ways to cheat. There are a lot of ways to cut corners. There are a lot of times we will be at a big box store and we go down the candle aisle and you're tempted to invest in an inexpensive flameless candle or a cheap glass. Why would you do that when you can have the top high-end for the affordable price?
Yes.
This is an area where you don't want to cut back because you can always walk into someone's home and you can see the hurricane like that looks like the cheap glass. That is not here with Jeffrey Banks. With Jeffrey Banks, it's Americana. It's elegant. This is a beautiful, fine piece of glass. You can see how we've added the flameless candle.
Pretty.
If you do nothing else and you put this on your coffee table and you can see how pretty that is, this is the 9 1/2 inches tall with the 6 inches tall candle inside. You can see here we've got the 6 inches tall with the 4 inch candle inside. Look at how pretty that is.
And I love that you're getting all three of them
today. Receiving all three.
$10 off. This became a customer pick at $39.95. Not only is it $29.95, you've got 2 interest-free credit card payments to get these. You're paying $14.98 on your credit card. These are great because maybe you picked up the flameless candles a few moments ago. As you can see, they look amazing. But I've used these in so many different ways. Maybe you've gone to the beach and you collect shells. You can fill them full of shells.
Absolutely.
Even if you, you know, you go out into your yard and you get some great stones and maybe a really great long twig off of a tree. I mean, you can really become your own kind of decorator when you have these great foundation pieces. Even empty, they're stunning.
Absolutely.
All three of them tiered together in the middle of your dining room table. They're absolutely gorgeous. You're going to have so much fun decorating your home with these.
Well, I love that it's a set of three because in the world of design, the rule of three is important. There's just something very comforting and pleasing to our eye when we see something grouped together in three. However, if you did want to break this up, you could. Imagine if you wanted to put a beautiful bouquet of roses or a dozen roses in the tall hurricane, and then in the medium, you could put your candle, or you could put, you know what I put in these?
What?
During the holidays, I'll fill these with ornaments, or with Easter coming. I have some beautiful mood lights coming up, and they look like the little Easter eggs, and you can fill these with Easter eggs or mood lights
or
jelly beans.
Oh, I like that.
I put jelly beans in here. And so you really can, there's a plethora of ways, be creative of things that you can use in these.
We now, have three separate gifts too.
Three separate gifts. Of course, you'll want to put this in your gift closet, you know, again, at the price, take advantage of this. But in your bathroom, why don't you fill one up with the bars of soap? Don't you hate being in the shower and all the soap is already wrapped?
Yes.
In my house, that does not happen. All of my soap is unwrapped, and I just fill these large hurricanes with my soap. It's luxury because it's opulence when it's volume. It's the amount of product that is inside the hurricane. But if you don't have something like this, what are you going to put them in? So place these in your bathrooms. Fill these with cotton swabs or with cotton balls and then soap. Oh, that just looks so upscale.
Adorable.
And that is what you see in the designer magazines.
Oh, yeah. I mean, they'll take you know, lace washcloths and roll them. Or,
that's
you know,
a good
tie
idea.
Little bows put around
those inside.
Them. Or maybe you've got a little, you know, kind of concaves in right here. You could put a piece of ribbon or something around that. You can have fun with these. And because you're looking at roughly $10 each, because you're getting all three of them today at a $10 price break, you're having a lot of fun and you're not breaking the bank at the same time. So if you would like to get this one home, read the reviews on hsn.com. You can place your order on hsn.com while you're there. Lowest price we've ever done. The height on these, again, you got 9 3/4.
9 3/4.
8.
8 and 5 3/4. And then 6 by 5.5. So these are large. They're slightly oversized, but I think they're the perfect size for all the things you want to do with them in your home.
Gorgeous. They're so pretty. All right, we're going to give you a second. Do not hang up if you're on the line to pick those up today.